ShortMeTina here once again from ShortMeTina.com, doing a video recap for ticker BDR. Right now, what you're looking at is a daily chart for the past 2 years. So the stock shot up something like 36% today. So the question you ask, in my opinion, is this stock a buy, a sell, or a hold? Well, a couple of things. So this is actually a good setup to play, right? Chart has been in a consolidation mode for the past 2 years, and then it finally broke out. So in my opinion, the move was actually here. If you had gotten into this stock, you know, 2-3 weeks ago around the ending of March, perfect, you would have caught the move. So to chase up here, in my opinion, is a bad move. So let's go back here. So back in July, stock went as high as 129, right? We couldn't sustain that move, fell right back down. We tried it again here earlier this month. Again, couldn't sustain that move, came back to the downside, and we tried it a third time. We tried to break out of that 130 area, and we couldn't do it. So we closed at 123. Perhaps the stock is going to make another attempt at breaking 130, but in my opinion, I don't think it's going to hold. We couldn't hold here, couldn't sustain that 130 move here, and couldn't sustain that 130 move here. So to buy at 123, in my opinion, might be a little bit risky. If you're looking for a trade on the long side, I just wait until it falls right back to the breakout area. It might take some time. So around 75, 80 cents would be the sweet spot to get in. I wouldn't be chasing at 123 despite this explosive move of 36%. So that's my take on BDR. If you got in around early to mid-March, great. Huge upside explosive move, but I wouldn't be chasing around here. If I'm looking to get in long, I'd wait for it to come back down to earth, around to that breakout point. So that's it. Short Metina from ShortMeTina.com. Head on over to ShortMeTina.com. Join us. Sign up. Thank you for listening. And as always, thank you for the support.